It's the 2K Sports pregame show, presented by Kia.
Hello, everybody. Ernie Johnson here with Shaquille O'Neal.
Expect a loss.
Great to have you with us on 2K Sports. Tonight, we'll see the Boston Celtics playing against the New York Knicks.
Jack's like,
looking at New York, they want to turn it around after the loss to Toronto. That game was a shootout. Defense will be the key tonight for them to bounce back.
Yo, speak up.
And Carmelo, now a veteran in the NBA, always a great scorer, and could be a factor for a long time to come.
Yeah, Melo relies more on skill than athleticism, which bodes well for his future. He's a very smart player, knows exactly what he can get away with on the offense. But as a triangle expert, stay with the triangle, baby. It'll get you somewhere.
How many sides there in a triangle then, big fella?
I would have to say as many as my championships, minus one, three.
Huh?
Three?
Huh?
Three.
Yeah. You had.
Yeah. I said it. Minus one.
Minus
I got
one.
Four champions.
Oh,
got you, Ernie.
Dr. O'Neal.
Yeah, got you, Ernie.
He gave you a little basketball, gave you a little addition and subtraction.
Yeah.
But it's geometry.
Give me a little Pythagorean theorem.
I'll tell you this. The most underrated thing from what I hear, I have sources that have told me this, that he's a great leader in the locker room. Very underrated. Very underrated, everyone tells me.
Yeah.
I got a math equation for you, Ernest.
Mm-hmm.
E equals MC squared.
Yes, it does. Isn't that right, Kevin Harlan?
I don't know what you say.
He said that was good.
Like, I didn't hear, like, the math part. Like, in math. What?
Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. Alongside Chris Webber and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan, the fourth member of our crew. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. Last time these two teams met, it was the New York Knicks picking up the loss in that outing against the Boston Celtics.
And really, given how they performed offensively, guys, they just never had a chance.
You're exactly right, David, but you shouldn't have a chance when you play with very little energy and have even less execution. A big disappointment all the way around. Coaches, players, fans, all everyone deserves some credit in this situation.
Placing ground ass. Why was he an ass?
Chris, it is a long season, no doubt, but if you stumble out, I think how big of an issue is it to not start the season right?
A little bit, but you also have to remember that these games count just as much as the ones down the stretch. You don't want to put yourself in a position where you're saying, what if, in April?
And now, the New York Knicks starters. Melo and Porzingis, the two stars at the forward spots. Rose is out there with Lee. And it's Noah in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here's Rose.
Big and nice.
Guys, very good job getting himself in close enough that he could just tip it back in.
Well said. Those kind of plays in the offensive glass can tell the story sometimes, can't they? Bradley can't get it to go. The Knicks have gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. Outside, Porzingis goes up on the wing. That one falls, coming off Anthony's
feet. Oh,
Porzingis has got his second basket. New York on D. 4-point game, outplayed in the previous game on their schedule, losing to the Raptors.
And that result was no surprise because they played very loosely with the basketball.
Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, not Israel. Not quit.
Jesus Christ.
Well, that and they look completely disinterested.
Well, bullshit, I wasn't taking that.
Performance in two.
All right, you want to do it now?
And great effort.
Maybe you want to do it at the worst time possible.
That was, Gabby. You just will not see him ever quit on a play.
That guy is a handful. You've got to have a body on him, Clark, at all times.
And how ridiculous is this guy?
He's the first one you're looking
for. Hurry my guy, Phil.
On defense, New York. Thomas, it's a wide open look. Drills it from outside. Thomas got himself on the board with three there.
But no confidence, no lack of confidence from this little guy, Thomas. Just rising up and hitting it from way downtown.
He gets it in there.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
The 10-footer. Thomas with another miss. Nixon on 5 of 8 from the field, shooting over 62%. The offensive rebound.
And Kevin, plays like that
Isaiah so
really
much
the reason
a,
they've got
like
a
Thomas
nice lead
kept
right
messing
now.
Up
just
when
a
you
great
were playing,
job on the play.
Like, Greg, the jam and the follow gets the whole bench jumping. Look at them. They are really into it.
That's all about going back to the fundamentals. Defensive rebounding, you got to have it, especially when you're getting waxed.
Damn. I'm never going to make one of those.
And so the first quarter is in the books. New York ahead, leading by 7. And
oh,
we'll
yeah,
be back shortly
wet.
For the start of the
what
second
about?
Quarter.
No, I'm not going to get wet. Fuck you. Intermission is too good for that. A lot. What? Transition?
Yeah.
A lot? Say. 3D, maybe some 2D.
Well, we know what Derrick Rose has been through. The injuries, the expectations. And we asked him how
was
he's
the
dealing
one I like?
With all of them.
But you really
have a clear mind when I play. I can't think about the past. I can't think about if I'm going to hurt myself, if I move the wrong way. Yeah. When I'm out there, I have a free mind. I have no expectations on myself. I just know that I prepare myself well. There's no pressure. Yeah.
And he just cuts himself off, really.
It looked like he cut
no pressure, but I have to feel like there's at least a little bit, guys, of pressure to get back to where he was.
Yeah, I mean, league MVP in 11, once considered a cornerstone for the NBA's youth movement. Hey, with a little more luck, he may still be there.
Beginning in just a moment. And what stands out to you from New York in this one?
Yeah. You can tell the point of emphasis has been to get to the offensive glass.
Yeah, whether it's blocking out in the paint or knifing in from the perimeter, they're focused on creating second chance opportunities.
And now,
good job.
The lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter of play. And New York, looking at who they've got. Melo and Porzingis, the two stars at the forward spots. Lee out there with Derrick Rose. And it's Noah in at the five down low.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
How about the Celtics?
It
the
does,
last three seasons, climbing up from a subpar defensive team. No. He leads that.
Okay, I know, I
know
I got
a better perimeter defensive trio than Marcus Smart, Avery Bradley, and Jay Crowder.
And as good as the Celtics have been defensively, Chris, Coach Brad Stevens thinks they can get even better.
Well, yeah, at times they've been a bunch of hacks. They still foul too often and struggled on the defensive glass. I think they've needed more shot blocking inside.
Shot block.
If they can address those issues, this defense can be scary.
Choose your time.
Celtics trail by 7. Quarter number 2 with just over a minute gone.
Smart is not very smart.
Feeds to Olynyk. Back to Smart. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense,
I love Smart pressing his advantage on the interior.
The Knicks leading by 5. Sees the alley-oop.
What the fuck?
You touched it.
It's out of bounds. They are saying it was last touch by Lee.
Whoever last touches it, that's why they say it's out of bounds. So if you touch the ball first, it's my ball. If I touch it first, it's your ball.
And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. Fires, high post. Thomas, no good.
Beautiful execution in terms of creating space for his shot. He just couldn't get that one to fall.
Here's Noah. Misses off the left iron. The Celtics have gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%. Porzingis with the block.
And they can guarantee this is the last possession of the quarter if they hold it.
Patience will come into play here for sure. Eat up the clock as much as possible.
You know what? You just cannot get much better of a look than that.
Oh, well, listen, product of good creation offense. Great shot there.
You know, I get why you want the points
there,
up by
because of the great body control, he's able to cancel it out.
Okay. I mean, we know that this is a game of heart. He knew his man was bigger than him. No big story. He just calmly rose up, altered his body so that he could get the contact and put that shot up.
Really?
Down, but wait a minute. The officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And we are not going to halftime just yet. Officials signaling they are going to review the
Oh, they're reviewing your
And now that we've gotten a chance to see it in slow-mo, I think the ruling has to be that he did not beat the buzzer with that shot.
Let's see. Red light, no. You didn't get the red light. That's a cool angle. The red light went off before
you. What the fuck you mean it's a cool angle? Barry see shit.
And they've seen Barry it out the
basketball.
The quarter has come to an end before the shot.
Yeah, it's way far out. Don't worry. It's a really good angle.
I'm just talking about the inside of the booth.
And the first half
like, really?
Game that has been very close so far. Nick Sweet by two.
Sorry, I'm just like, wait, here's my up.
Well, go basket.
I didn't want to. I didn't want to do it too late because it's just like, I'm just like.
It feels good, man, especially playing with my teammates. We have new teammates. We're just trying to come out here and just play hard and compete.
Good to see you back out here, Derek. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Guys,
first half in the books, Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Jeff Smith. Welcome back as we break down all the action.
If it wasn't for you guys,
the upper hand after the first two quarters.
I blame you.
They have a 2-point lead. Kenny, some perspective, please.
Well, one place they had the edge was on the offensive boards. They converted those extra possessions into points.
Stuck in playing,
nothing is more demoralizing to a defense than forcing a miss and then giving up a second attempt. The offensive glass is going to pay big dividends for them.
And Shaq, what are your thoughts on Boston?
Their shooting rhythm was off, under 40%. Some of that was shot selection. Some of it was the defense stepping up. My guess is we'll see some significant changes as things get going in the second half. Increasing off the ball activity, making the extra pass, and trying to get better looks.
Why are you dominating me? I don't know. That's weird.
I like stoic Porzingis.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway. We'll see you after the game.
These guys are weird.
Just three weirdos on a bench. It's basically just you and me.
Welcome back, everyone. The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far. Porzingis with a strong contribution so far in this one.
Yeah, he's playing just a smart game overall offensively, looking for and finding the gaps in the defense, and also terrific shot selection.
He's taking his time, not forcing anything, just getting his points within the flow of the offense.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out a win here in the third. Thomas is the player with Brady to his side. Johnson is
why are you getting cold?
And it's smart in its small forward. That's the goal for Brad Stevens. Getting going here in the second half.
One thing about Kristaps Porzingis.
Why are they following the floor?
He can overcome adversity. I mean, he was booed heavily on draft day for not being the selection the fans wanted. You know what? Didn't let it bother him and didn't take it personally. All he did was go out and win over every fan of the New York Knicks imaginable. And
why are you getting gold everything? You're not doing shit. He stood there, gold badge. Cobb did something mildly impressive. Wands.
Johnson shot us off.
Well, it's not the best start to this half. 1-4.
How's this, bitch? What?
And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
You have to check yourself in regards to this. He's constantly trying to get contact with the shots.
I need to calm down.
One thing you love about Courtney Lee is just how complete a player he is, Chris, at that shooting guard position.
Yeah, that sums up me.
That sums up me. I mean, you can always give.
I might be bipolar. I don't know.
This court like, embodies how he plays defense and how he attacks the rim and doesn't settle for anything.
Now here's Thomas.
Oh, okay.
He's got six. With the block.
Thank you for your diagnosis.
Not sure if they're aware of the 2-for-1 opportunity. Now they have to keep going here if they want to capitalize on that. Go for the quick bucket here. Now this has just been a bad shooting game, a horrible shooting game.
Olynyk with it, and Rose picks him up defensively. And so he draws the foul on the shot. Now trip to the line to shoot two.
You know, it's been a long time coming to be able to say this, but I'm starting to sense some hope and optimism with this Knicks basketball team. I mean, they're in a good spot financially. They're going to have flexibility in terms of filling out that roster. And then you've got a core of young talent that is exciting the fan base and what you can do.
Your diagnosis is you're fucking pissed. Thanks, Pat.
New York, no good that time either.
Thanks, the Dust. Defense is well aware of how good he is from there and did a great job of forcing that miss.
Thanks, Web MD. Is he bipolar? No.
That one a little long.
That's a shot that will drive his teammates crazy. There's just no reason to take it. He should have kicked it back out and reset the arm.
I just caught
it. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a tight ball game here. Knicks out front, leading by a point. And we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter underway.
It's like the end of the quarter, and timeouts are just huddled up and slice things. Okay.
I'm just used to football huddle, not just stand there on a bench. Just a group of four just standing there staring at you.
We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter.
Does it hold it away? I have no clue. It's just like the one I like, then it's the one I don't like, then it's the one I don't like again. Then I show the ones I do like twice.
Oh, look, please, got that pasty bird.
Okay, that's how you...
Unable to get the on bounds, they get called for the 5-second violation.
When is there a good time to do that? Tell me, when is
there...
You gotta
do it quick. That's how it works.
I can't do it quick. I'm just like, okay, I've got to scan the... Like, I can't just...
I can't find anyone. Where is anybody?
They're gonna turn it. They couldn't get it inbounds that time.
He's like,
that's
fuck this!
Error. They can't afford right now. This game is too tight to make mistakes like that.
The Knicks with
no,
the
I don't want to do it now.
For New York here in the fourth.
Let's do it right now. I got to
do like
two
foul.
Stars at the forward spot.
There you go. Is there with
I got it's worse. Oh wait, I got to choose somebody after that.
Yeah.
Fuck! How much do I have to do?
He stops short for the pull-up. You're really at his mercy.
They get it again.
I think you block your own ball.
Misses.
He's usually very dependable from that range, but then he
what the fuck was that?
And got him off kilter.
Then
snatched up Noah, and there's the bucket.
Okay, now we gotta do this. Now we gotta do that.
He's
then I gotta choose this
guy. Glass. That's a
okay, there we go.
Play right there.
Yeah.
Celtics trail by five.
And so it was all for nothing.
Here's Thomas.
Fucking shit.
He's again. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot for sure, too. That's on Joakim Noah.
And you know what? And not a bad foul there. Josh, that makes him finishing this up.
Amir Johnson.
Oh, Rose getting tired.
He'll be able to mind shooting two. Right.
And Thomas. Two Thomases on the floor now. And he sucks.
That's where it explodes. So he misses both.
There's two Thomases.
By five. And Thomas with the block.
Fuck you, Thomas. You piece of shit.
You're smart.
Touched it.
Out of bounds. Boston will retain possession. Thomas checked in for Rose.
I feel like this is one-sided. Don't you think? Do you think the fouls are moving? Okay, is he going to give you the ball? Is he going to like,
114 left to play here on the floor.
No, I didn't. Fuck off. No, I didn't. It was his fault.
Here's the excuse. Dishes at the top. Rebounded by Smart.
That would have been lucky had it fallen four shots away. Well, that's just not wise to take that shot.
Foul.
Think better of it next time.
I liked it.
And Kelly Olynyk gets picked up the front. That's his first foul.
Don't do that.
For New York, they've gone 2-for-5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Deep two from Anthony.
Thank
New York,
you.
No good at turning guys, this possession could decide their fate.
And they have to be careful with the ball.
Money!
And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Fuck. It's all my teams with Gatorade.
Tremendous shot in the clutch.
Yeah, that's fuck you. Fuck you. I'm trying to pull down my pants.
That's foul number two for him.
Oh, my God. I'm trying to say something.
Just say it, Thomas.
Fuck
it.
Wow.
So tell me to throw it, fucker.
And it's still within reach. Well, they need to get a few buckets and a number of breaks to go their way.
Okay, yeah. Nope, we got it.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks.
It's in! A huge shot to tie it up.
Price time is his time. Smart
was that response.
The pass to Noah.
Hey, oh, did you eat anything, you stupid asshole?
Now here's Thomas.
Oh, it's not.
To take the lead.
It's over. But he gets no, goddammit. No.
No good.
That's how you come out with the man's rebound.
He no!
Overtime.
A snatch that
one.
Regulation is ended in overtime.
We got you guys know your dude's
you
like.
Right after this.
Just get this. He's like, it just looks like he's going like.
And what great competition we're seeing so far. After regulation, the stalemate. And we'll see now how these two teams in these few minutes of basketball pan out.
Okay. All right,
got 1 minute to score. Here we go. 1 minute game. Get the score.
And so off the tip, it's New York. And away we go. Here is post-regulation basketball. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here. Brought to us by Gatorade.
That's
on the floor. On the court for the Knicks. Melo and Porzingis, the two stars at the forward spots. Then it's Thomas. Then there's Noah. And it's Kuzminskas in at the two.
And you can tell
that 7 seconds.
Ready to go.
Thomas against Thomas. Shoots. Gets the front of the rim and out.
Is he trying to get a shoot contract? Yeah, is he showing no interest in moving the ball right now? He's trying to make a one-man
ball.
He's just content to try to get his poison. And that's all.
And the minute goes to Thomas.
No.
That doesn't go either for Thomas.
Exhale.
And here are the Knicks.
Exhale.
The lead is two. For the key.
Oh, no.
Oh, son of a bitch.
The next rebound.
Slam that shit!
Just let them go as they just keep coming at you. I mean, when they're going straight for the kill, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to have that mentality.
Wait, what?
No doubt in anyone's mind as to who the better team is tonight.
This game's retarded.
One of the most
I thought I got the ball because the camera's going to me. But things going to me. It went to Thomas.
Here's Thomas. Shot off that
wait,
time.
How did I not get it?
So a close game sees New York take this one. And they had some nervous moments down the stretch, but things finally came together for him in overtime.
Yeah, probably didn't anticipate that this one would be that close down the wire. But give them credit, they were able to regroup in that overtime, and this
thing
has to feel
satisfying. He looks like a douche. I hope he's not playing the game.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Oh, he is!
He looks like a douche. Nice win tonight. What was your team's attitude coming into the game?
Holy feces, I won the game.
Yeah, we played hard tonight. We're getting better. We just
got to
keep going. You know, it's a work in progress.
Yeah,
we just got to keep fighting.
Can I borrow one of your hats so I can do my death impression?
Trend line is looking good so far right now, Joe. Thanks again. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Chris Webber, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. And we send you now over to Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
That.
Kevin, thank you. Superb. And now let's move on to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Joakim Noah.
Joakim
Noah is about as well-rounded basketball player as you can ask for. He's just too much to handle when he's firing on all cylinders. He'll score in any way he has to.
I guess he got
a jump shot, a layup, maybe a putback, and he's a great passer out of the post.
Yeah, I guess he blocked it.
His value is just sky high.
He may be a douche.
They lost two in a row coming in, and that's when the team can't really rely on the stars. This guy played a bigger part for them than he typically does. Yeah, I know he's an other Ernie, but he stepped up. Contribution got to come from everywhere, and this guy played well tonight.
Who does hair buns?
And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. For Kenny Smith,
I should have seen that
for Shaquille O'Neal, for Kevin Harlan, and for the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson. I hope you have a wonderful.
Yeah, he's like, I can't believe that.
Even beyond wonderful. Spectacular. Just great. I mean,
they've both been fashion nice, yeah. I think he was said it's like,
huh? No, I'm alive. What?
Is that their way of thinking it? Like, awkward or something? The ref. Look at the ref. He's shocked.
Fish bumps all around. Bam. Peace out.
That hair
guys, you like that video? Click on the ref to subscribe. He's got the face of a possessed person.
Shocked man.
Shocked man. He wants the previous video? Click on the other ref across there. He's blurry. We can't see him. God knows what he's doing.